in a state of emergency in Monona County and Pocahontas County, Iowa, after several twisters touched down Saturday night.
And this morning, the cleanup continues in Mapleton, Iowa, the hardest hit area. KTV News Watch 7's Adrian Whitsett is live from Mapleton this morning. Good morning, Adrian.
Good morning, Nicole. As we've been trying to show you over the last hour or so, it's just all the extensive damage here in Mapleton. This is just about 10 feet away from where that garage was in our last half hour. You can see it's kind of hard to tell, but these are bricks from the front of this building. The entire front part of the roof of this commercial building just completely collapsed, and all of this debris just scattered around in those powerful winds. And what people are doing this morning, what they will be doing, is picking up this mess and also trying to find what they have left of their homes and just going through it bit by bit. And that is obviously a very tough thing to do this morning. You can see the shattered roofs, the roofs that are just blown out from that powerful tornado. The Monona County Sheriff estimates that 20% of the homes here are destroyed and 60% of the commercial buildings have sustained major damage. Now, through it all, we found folks who'd never even been to Mapleton but were here Sunday lending a hand to those in need, and those coming in to see the damage were just at a loss for words.
Oh, I'd never imagined in the world that, you know, something like this would happen here. You know, it's just, you know, you just think when you see it in other parts of the country, that's, well, you know, like I said, it just blows your mind.
And right now, much of the power still out here. Some of them we can see are being run by generators. There's many of these along Main Street. And while many people were cleaning up yesterday, law enforcement was also taking a tour of all the damage. KTV News Watch 7's Jeremy Maskell continues our team coverage.
Flashing emergency lights on Saturday night just did not show the depth of damage in Mapleton, Iowa. Sunday at sunrise, homeowners got the first chance to look for pieces of their home, garages sometimes hundreds of feet away. A camper blown 150 feet in the wind. The city maintenance garage unrecognizable. Take a look at this video from a tour police provided us of the damage in town. And you can only imagine what these families, what these homeowners are going through.
So many broken windows. I haven't counted them all yet.
Some homeowners we talked to were starting to clean up immediately Sunday. Others had to board up their houses and leave a total loss. Others were just absolutely overwhelmed by where to begin. Jeremy Maskell, KETV, Newswatch 7.
And as you take another live look here at all the debris, it's tough to imagine that no one was seriously injured throughout all of the damage that was strewn around Mapleton, Iowa. Just a few cuts and bruises and some other injuries, but again, no major injuries. Quite fortunate for that EF3 tornado that pounded through here on Saturday night. We'll have some more coming up here in about 25 minutes. Again, another look at the damage and hearing more from people just trying to rebuild. Nicole, John.
All right. Adrian Whitsett reporting live. Thank you. We'll check back with you later. Well, Governor Terry Branstad declared a state of emergency Sunday, and as he toured the damage in Mapleton, he praised emergency responders.
You know, they deserve a lot of credit for getting the warning out and making it possible for people to know the tornado was coming as much as 15 minutes in advance, and that was really important.
Governor Branstad also declared a state of emergency in Pocahontas County, where he believes a sixth tornado touched down Saturday night. Several homes damaged in Sac County. The National Weather Service confirms four.